Sometimes I find myself pondering the question, what would have become of us if we would have grown up in South Korea? Sometimes I wonder what our birth parents were thinking when they gave us up for adoption. Of all the options, what made this the very best one? What goes through your mind when you find yourself in a place without space for your own flesh and blood? I'd like to believe that this, the toughest decision they ever had to make, was also their biggest act of love. That when you love someone, you have to protect them at all costs, even if the cost is unspeakable. And they had to say, we love you so, so much, so you have to let you go. To a child who didn't know what love was until it was taken away from him the very first time. I'd like to believe that when they dropped us off at the orphanage, they cried an ocean of tears to drown out all their other sorrows. That somehow they knew we were living a bowl of time, and they feared us growing up, not growing old. That the boldest thing they've ever done was to put our faith in the hands of two strangers they would never know. I'd like to believe that when we were born, they saw unlimited potential in us, only limited by their ability to nurture. That they knew we were born for greatness, misunderstood only by a society not believing in equality. And our best chances of becoming what we were destined to be.
Be alright.